To have a system that's geared towards her issues is a saving grace for us. I don't know how many times I've heard from teachers, "Thank God you caught it early." Being diagnosed in kindergarten is pretty rare, especially early kindergarten, from what I've been told. So it kind of tells you how severe she was. I kind of knew something was up when I couldn't teach her colors, her ABCs. The other boys, I have four children, so my older boys, it was a piece of cake. They went into preschool knowing it. And for her, she was just struggling to get her ABCs, and I just thought, am I doing something wrong? So I kind of just thought, I won't worry about it. She'll figure it out at school. They'll teach her. They'll have it set up. She's done just wonderful. I mean, after a year or two in the program, even the teachers were saying, because what the previous teacher sees in her gets passed on to the next teacher. And by that I mean, oh, Shane really struggles here or there. And each teacher has been more and more surprised at how more successful she is than what was previously reported. And I attribute that to the tutoring. I think it gave me the relief to know that somebody who knows what they're doing can look at her and really give me a good feel for where she's at. Whereas at school, Shane isn't like every other kid, so the progress reports aren't quite like what they would be here. You know, it's just a truer sense of where she's at and where she's going and what can be accomplished. So emotionally, I think it took a lot of the stress off to know that we had this, somebody who knew what they were doing and could help her. It affects your self-esteem a lot. I saw that with her, and so we struggled with how to deal with it. From where she was, I don't see the self-esteem issues. The biggest obstacle that someone with dyslexia is their self-esteem. You'd think it'd be, oh, they can't read or this or that, and it's their self-esteem. It's a system geared specifically towards her learning disability. Learning in a way that's gonna help her for her specific issues. I don't know how many times I've heard from teachers, "Thank God you caught it early." You know, those kids fall through the cracks. So if you could have less kids falling through the cracks and then support geared directly towards their issues, to have a system that's geared towards her disability or issues is a saving grace for us, as well as having the tutors that can support what's going on at school. That willingness of Dana to meet with the teacher and the support staff at school is amazing. Taking time out of her schedule to go to school and have meetings. You know, I feel like it's a system that's been set up and proven and a high success rate. And it just kind of makes you as a parent feel comfortable and like you're doing the best for your child, which is what any parent really wants. The people are fantastic and caring. You cared enough about my child to make it work for us.